Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. In this video, we will explore about identification key. Check it out. Did you know what is the name of these animals? We can using identification key to classify the living things based on the features of these living things. Identification key start from the questions. For the example, does it have legs? If the answer is yes, continue to the next questions. Does it have feathers? And then if the answer is no, continue to questions. Does it have shell? If the answer is yes or no, so the animals below is the answer. Okay, let's explore the example. Does it have legs? If the answer is yes, continue to questions. Does it have feathers? If the answer is yes, so the finch is animals that has feathers and have legs. Which ones? Animals B. Next, if the answer is no, so the features of living thing is doesn't have feathers and then have legs. Which one? Animals D. Okay. If the answer at first question is no, and then continue to the next questions, does it have shell? And if the answer is yes, the animal has shells and has legs with and doesn't have legs. Which one? Garden snail. Animal A. And then if the answer is no, so the feature is doesn't have shells and then doesn't have legs. Animal C or slug. I will write the features. The first one is finch. What is the features? Has legs and then has feather. Ya, kenapa? Karena itu jawabannya yes semua ya. Okay, let's continue to the cricket. Which one? Cricket has legs and then doesn't have feather. Kenapa? Karena yang legs-nya yes and feathers-nya no ya. Okay, doesn't have feathers. Let's continue to the next. Okay, garden snail. What is the features of garden snail? It doesn't have legs and then it has shell. Kenapa? Karena doesn't have legs itu jawabannya no and then have shells, the answer is yes. Okay, has shell. The last one, slug. What is the features of slug? Okay, let's write, let's see. The answer is no in does it have legs? So slug doesn't have legs. And then no in does it have shell? So slug doesn't have shell. That's all about identification key. Okay, one more examples. Look at this invertebrate and we have to identify. The questions is does the invertebrate have wings? Okay, if the answer is yes, which one have wings? Animal E. Yes, dragonfly. Dimulai dari yang yes paling awal dulu ya. And then no. If the answer is no, the question does it have claws? Yang mana yang punya capit? Animal G. So animal G, the name is scorpion. Next, does it have tentacles? If the answer is yes, which one have tentacles? Animal D. So animal D is jellyfish. And then doesn't have tentacles, which one? C. sea urchin, animal F. After that, we can identify the features start from animal D. Ya, kita contohin lagi ya, animal D. Which one the features? Oh, animal D is jellyfish. Look at jellyfish. Jellyfish start from doesn't have wings, karena jawabannya no ya, the wings. Okay, next jawabannya no juga di does it have claws. So animal D doesn't have wings and claws. And then yes, in does it have tentacles? So animal D has tentacles. Okay, next animal E. Let's start. Which one animal E? Dragonfly. The feature is dragonfly animal E has wings. Ya, karena di jawab pertanyaan wings, di jawabannya yes. Yuk, animal F. Okay, what do you think? The answer, I think all of the answer is no. So animal F is doesn't have wings, doesn't have claws, and then doesn't have tentacles, because all of the answer is no. Okay, animal G. Okay, what is animal G? It is scorpion. And then what is the features? Okay, scorpion no in have wings, so scorpion doesn't have wings. And then the answer is yes when the question does it have claws. So we will write doesn't have wings and then has claws. Wow, that's all about identification key. We will explore in Zoom meeting. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.